selected former Harambee Stars head coach Jacob Ghost-Mulee as the technical director. The team is making a debut in the FKF Premier League and have just one win after five games. Meanwhile, Kakamega Homeboys beat Vihiga United 3-2 today to go top of the FKF Premier League standings. In another match, Kariobangi Sharks thrashed Mathare United 6-0 at the Kasarani Stadium.